sudden the city got so small, and I really don't like it at all. All these trends and my friends feels like my backyard, and the bartender's way too familiar. All of these once revered night spots are losing their charm, even with her on my arm. In a taxi, it's full of the people I know. Where can we go to find snow? We stepped out the door, but the air was too warm. The lingo we spoke was lacking in form, and all the main men got yellow at heart. We didn't stay together, we drifted apart. And I guess that's what we must have wanted, 'cause I recall none of us were retarded, unless we were on drugs or in love. I visited the center of the economic cafe, and he told me today was the day. He was selling a shop, he was moving away back to his hometown. The image I had was of beggars all over the place, but he told me this wasn't the case, and he showed me a picture of his two best friends, and he said he felt nervous about seeing you again. When I stepped out the door, I felt kind of sad. I thought about faces and pets I'd once had. I thought about beginnings and I thought about ends, and I thought about the soldier and his two best friends, and I thought Selton and I are quite similar. And I'm sure the bartenders over in India are familiar too.